tonight with breaking news in the Fairfax District. Hundreds of people taking over Melrose Avenue tonight, shutting it down so they could hold a memorial service for a rapper shot dead just yesterday.
Yeah, I've been down for so long, and I'm trying to hold on, but I'm close to the edge, and there's voices in my head. Anxiety attacks can catch my breath.
Yeah, I've been down for so long. Down, 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 down.
They'll promise to never hurt you and forget everything that you've been through. They'll get hurt, then they tell you they miss you. Fuck that. I've been numb for too long, and I felt the ground before. Sleepless nights, drunk as fuck, crying on the floor. Damn, those nights were hell. Lost a place called home. Now I'm in a motel, and we found a place, and I got a job. Life is so well, I did it for my mom. That's why I'm holding on. But these problems go on and on. Yeah, I've been down for so long, and I'm trying to hold on, but I'm close to the edge, and there's voices in my head. Anxiety attacks can catch my breath, cause I've been down for so long, and I'm trying to hold on, but I'm close to the edge, and there's voices in my head. Anxiety attacks can catch my breath.
I've been gone for so long, away from my child. Now I haven't been smiling for a while. I feel like a crash car, counting on my scars. I'm trying to chase my dreams, but they looking pretty far. It's looking pretty dark, that's why I have a frown. I just wanna make a difference in my town. Depression is a bitch, it's killing little kids. Kids dying every day, oh my god, this makes me sick. But I got my own problems, I got my own daughter. How can I help you if I'm drowning in this water? Yeah, I'm starving, but I'll make it. Raymirez 831, yeah, I'm getting kinda famous.
Yeah, I've been down for so long, and I'm trying to hold on, but I'm close to the edge, and there's voices in my head. Anxiety attacks can catch my breath, cause I've been down for so long, and I'm trying to hold on, but I'm close to the edge, and there's voices in my head. Anxiety attacks can catch my breath.
Oh my god, this makes me sick.